해결할 것이야. So today I was freaked out upper body. I was just stressed several days. I think maybe about 1 week. So I found my strength just of course can't recover by very short time. So I just always push myself to work out, but somehow life is just so busy, right? So I would try to make time by myself and to work out more, and or just as regularly before when I have had not so tense, because life just changed, and so I need to just manage time. Really hard to do that, but I still try. And so anyway, here today workout for upper body, and I will make some cardio inside. And you can just regulate it, the cardio, and you can just make it harder or relaxed way. Just maybe you can just, if you feel that's too hard for you, or you really don't want any cardio inside, you can just regulate it. Push some strength training instead, and to do some variation, and then you just up to you. Okay, so that's it today for today workout, and I think I have I think it's I'm very happy to finish it. So I really like some strength and cardio interval to just push myself. All right, so let's see today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.